Welcome back to the channel. As in the last video, I told you that today in this particular video we are going to describe the disruptive elements of a blockchain technology. So what makes blockchain so disruptive? So if I want to explain the blockchain technology on the fingertips and their elements, I can say transparency, immutability, security, consensus and smart contract. Let's take these points one by one and try to go deep into it. First one is transparency. Blockchain provides end-to-end visibility of your business transactions with a single source of trust that is replicated or shared across the distributed ledger, or I can say distributed database system in the particular network. This is a peer-to-peer network based on the permissions that are given in a private or public blockchain business model. Now, imagine a supply chain network with a single source of trust across the value chain. It is difficult to get real-time visibility of shipment in a logistic and supply chain business because such a complex network includes multiple participants. Someone need to find out the user of goods, retailers, distributors, manufacturers, suppliers, brokers, and so on and so forth. Now, everywhere in every channel you will find a delay. So if there is a communication between retailer and distributor, there must be a delay. Between distributor and manufacturer, there will be a delay. So we can say that in the current scenario, the supply chain network will not provide you the synchronization between different parties. For this, a blockchain based solution or a blockchain based solution for supply chain network provides greater visibility, transparency that drives efficiency and higher value in the flow. Second point is immutability. After you record a transaction into a blockchain, no one can delete it, no one can update it. If you try to modify the transaction, the blockchain appends another updated record on the transaction chain, which is visible to participant in the network. Every transaction in a blockchain is encoded into a data block, and that data blocks are linked to each other. These data blocks are signed and time stamped. So we can say that an immutable history of transaction eliminates the fraud challenges faced by many businesses. Third point is security. As blockchain provides higher secure transaction system that is almost impossible to hack, if you want to do so, you have to turn down the entire internet on the earth at the same time. That not be possible, right? So every transaction record on a blockchain is cryptographically secure with digital signature. The security, privacy and compliance are provided by a distributed ledger. So if I take a centralized system, it is vulnerable to attack. Anyone can hack that particular point and disturb the system. But in case of blockchain, a decentralized approach is applied in which the transaction data or the data which you are storing on the network are replicated across the distributed ledger. Next point is consensus. The network participant on a blockchain network uses consensus mechanism so that we don't need a central authority to prove that this transaction is correct or not. Consensus drives fair participation in the business network with democracy. I can say that in politics we have democracy. For technology, the democratic aspect is blockchain technology consensus algorithm. Everyone will vote or will come to a conclusion and proves that okay, the one particular transaction or the one particular nonce is correct and that particular block is getting added to the blockchain, so that it will globally scale and fairness will remains in the system. So to remove this unfairness from the system or from the business, many businesses put millions of dollars into the security. But blockchain technology has the potential to replace the unfairness in government and businesses with a truly democratic and transparent approach towards transactions, or I can say towards data. The last one is smart contract. Smart contract itself is a dummy code. I can say self-executed electronic contract that state the legal and business terms of an agreement between business partners. Smart contracts fuels business processes innovation with automation, speed, compliance without cost and risk. So the initial prediction was that blockchain technology can reduce the execution time of business contract from day to minutes, right? From manual to automated, and at a fraction of current cost, essentially without any legal entity being involved. But as you say, as the price of particular currency rises, the transaction fee or the cost will also rise. So if you want to do any kind of transaction on Bitcoin network, the price was quite high. The same for Ethereum. So in the current scenario, there are organizations which are working on reducing the time and cost for these transactions. Before going, if you are new to this particular channel, do hit the like button, share this particular video and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.